Back out at Winterfield, joining us on the postgame show is Jake Guenther, who hit a grand slam today, finished up 2-for-4 with 5 runs batted in. Jake, is a 14-10 victory against Rockford today. The offense broke out once again. How was the offense able to have success today?
We're just seeing it well. Going into the day, after last night's loss, we kind of just figured just keep it simple and just have fun. We were able to do that today.
Down by 3 runs before your grand slam in that third inning. What was the approach going up into that at-bat?
He actually started me off, 3-0, I think. And then, I was able to come back, and he gave me something I could put a barrel on, and I was able to do it.
Pitching lockdown after the first 5 innings. Isaiah Carranza came in, Lane Henderson, Cameron Busby. How have they been able to lock down in the bullpen this year?
I mean, just looking at the numbers, if you just come to a game, you're going to see them night in and night out, shutting guys down, and it's fun to watch.
Jake Guenther, an All-Star. You get to enjoy the All-Star festivities coming up with Dustin Woodcock, 4 other pitchers. What does that mean to you to go to the All-Star game?
It's honestly a blessing. I'm just going to have, honestly, the most fun I can have out there, and just have a good time.